There are no cats mentioned in the Bible. I find this fact to be profound. There are dogs, hogs, frogs, and cattle, but cats are nowhere to be found. There are no cats mentioned in the Bible, so as far as I know, they ain't been saved. What we need is a feline revival to get them little kitties to behave. So next Sunday when your cat is acting rude, tearing up the sofa wanting food, stuff him in a box, you won't be cruel. Help him find religion, take him to Sunday school. There are no cats mentioned in the Bible. It's a secret only God could ever tell. But even if we can't solve this riddle, we should try to save our kitties from hell. So next Sunday when your cat wakes you up, grab him by the tail and pick him up. Haul him off to church, you'll do him right. He's long overdue to see the light. There are no cats mentioned in the Bible. I find this fact to be profound. There are dogs, hogs, frogs, and cattle, but cats are nowhere to be found.